I'm confident I wouldn't die.
Confident you wouldn't die? Yes. What is up, guys? G'day, mate. Today, I'm meeting Lee in the city and we're going to the Weeknd pop-up shop. Should be pretty cool. Yeah, don't really know what to expect. There's not a whole lot on the website, but hopefully there's some cool Starboy merch or some shit. I don't know, mate. Then we're probably gonna get lunch. I can't remember if I said that. And he got off work a bit early, so I have to go right now. Got my phone, got my wallet, need earphones, because otherwise the train ride will suck balls. Looks like it might be a bit cold outside, so I've chucked this green jacket on with my red top, because I saw Pharrell do it.
I'm confident I wouldn't die.
Confident you wouldn't die for this?
Do you ever have every...
I think that's 7x4.
I'll just shut up. Hi. What era? The guy behind you with the... I got the same one as you.
We just bought some food. Ravioli, and what did you get, like?
Honey chicken, sardine chicken, simple protein.
This is the thing from the pop-up shop that they give you. You go in there and you select your item and you walk out within like 2 minutes.
Wow.
Setting up for Christmas.
Add top right corner.
Yep.
Add.
Yeah, I think that. Add.
One more.
Okay, now you can touch your
toes. Now?
Yep.
But it could be longer.
Didn't it?
Just waiting for Lee in this creepy ass laneway, because apparently this is where the car park is. Pretty successful day. I'll explain how the whole thing worked when I get home. And yeah, pretty happy, pretty stoked. It was a long wait, but it was freaking worth it. It was cool. So cool. Sick tunes.
See you, bro.
It's in sports mode.
So yeah, this is it. This is what we bloody lined up for so long. It's pretty cool. I'm pretty happy with it. Pretty stoked. That's pretty much it. So, let me explain. What happens is you get there and you have to line up for about an hour, and then they open this door and about, I don't know, 10 people go in, and then we're obviously 1 of 10 or 2 of 10, and then they give you this sheet that has, I don't have the sheet anymore, I don't think, but the sheet has like all the products that they're selling and the price and whatever. And then you circle which one you want and you put what size you are. You give them the thing. You don't get to try anything on. You just have to take a wild guess. So I just got a large because the guy in the shop was wearing a large and he was like freaking tiny. And then yeah, so that worked out pretty well. Got mine first, paid for it, got out of there within 2-3 minutes, which is so funny. And then yeah, and then pretty much Lee just took me home and now I'm here. Hey. 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 Fucking Starboy. Let's listen to it. Twenty racks a table come from Melbourne